What the bloody hell is that? Incoming missile. Bring it on!
Search parties get here. Casualty report.
Hawkson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, huh? Haven't worked on one of those in a while.
From the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it.
All right, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Hold up. We've got company.
Area clear.
All right, let's keep moving.
Spotlight, hit the deck.
Stay down. Stay down.
Contact 6 o'clock. Return fire.
Contact 6 o'clock. Return fire.
Gas will hold them off. Get that basement door open now.
I'm on it.
Contact 6 o'clock. Return fire.
Gas will hold them off.
Take point and scout ahead for an exit.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
The helicopter's back.
It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. All right, let's press on. Move. Hold up. The sentry's on the bridge up ahead. Stay out of the spotlight. But stay low.
We're compromised. Over fire.
Return fire and head for the far end of the field.
Move.
Watch out for the helicopter.
meet you!
Missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Bloody hell! He's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another Stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test!
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move out.
Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out.
Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down. We'll cover you all the way to the extraction zone. You better get moving.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on, let's go.
Vous avez été là pour vous. Américains, dites-le à votre patron.